穿越宇宙的声音之旅。
The world is full of sound.
Full of sound.
这个词组的含义是指世界上充满了声音。它可以用来描述一个地方或环境中有很多声音。
It's all around us, all the time.
All around us, all the time.
这个短语的意思是指声音存在于我们周围的一切地方，随时都可以听到。
If it's
synth sounds with beats.
这个词组的含义是指电子合成的声音伴有节奏。
Carefully designed, we can
tap directly into our feelings.
这个短语的意思是指通过声音来触发我们的情感和感受。
Use it to tap directly into our feelings and evoke
deeper connection.
这个词组的含义是指更深层次的联系或理解。
A deeper connection to ourselves and the world. As a group of composers, sound designers, creative technologists and musicologists,My team and I combine all this knowledge to create sound experiences that convey.
Combine all this knowledge.
这个词组的意思是将所有知识整合起来，用于创造出新的东西。
Stories and ideas. We use scientific data as musical scores, translating.
Use scientific data as musical scores.
这个短语的意思是使用科学数据作为音乐谱面。
Complex information into a language we can easily understand. We work with
translate complex information into a language we can easily understand.
这个动词短语的意思是将复杂信息翻译成我们可以轻易理解的语言。
Field recordings compose linear and modular music and use technology.To understand, control, and generate melodies.
Use technology to understand, control, and generate melodies.
这个动词短语的意思是使用技术来理解、控制和生成旋律。
We are merging
merge art, music, technology, and science.
这个短语的意思是将艺术、音乐、技术和科学合并起来。
Art.Music, technology and science into the field of sound sonography, using the auditory sense to foster an emotional understanding of our world. So let me take you on a sonic journey of music and code, where one
take you on a sonic journey of music and code.
这个知识点的含义是指带领你去一段音乐和代码的旅程。这种表达方式使用了一个俚语。意为带领别人去体验某种东西。
Ones and zeros are mixed with notes and rhythms, and poetry meets science. While you are
poetry meets science.
这个知识点的含义是指诗歌和科学相遇。这种表达方式使用了一个比喻，意为将不同的事物结合起来。
What you're about to hear is a combination of recordings from nature and also.
A combination of recordings from nature and our surroundings, data and AI-driven music.
这个知识点的含义是指将自然界和我们的周围环境中的录音与数据驱动的音乐结合起来。这种表达方式使用了一个复杂的句子结构，意为描述一种复杂的概念。
Surroundings, data and AI-driven music, and a lot of human creativity. So, relax.And if you feel comfortable, close your eyes. Take a deep.
And if you feel comfortable, close your eyes.
这个句子使用了一个条件语气 if you feel comfortable, 表示如果听众感到舒服的话。这个句子也表达了对听众的尊严和自主权。
Breath and listen closely. Allow yourself to feel.
Listen closely.
这个动词 listen 的意思是倾听或听取。这个句子建议听众仔细倾听接下来的体验。
Listen closely.
这个动词 listen 的意思是倾听或听取。这个句子建议听众仔细倾听接下来的体验。
We begin in the water. Here in the deep, we hear tiny creatures, different textures, or even the contrast between the Atlantic.
Contrast between the Atlantic and the Pacific Ocean.
这个口语表达方式表示两个东西之间的差异或是对比。
And the Pacific Ocean.We follow the sounds of seals and bring the elusive song of the harbor pipers to the range of our human hearing.
Bring the elusive song of the harbor porpoise to the range of our human hearing.
这个口语表达方式表示将难以捉摸的声音或是某种东西的特点带入人类的听觉范围内。
The ocean is speaking to us. Let's move out of the water into dry land and dig deep into the earth. Countless small animals like earthworms, grubs, and ants, they enter.
Countless small animals.
无数的小动物的意思，常用于描述数量众多或难以计数的事物。
Correct.They communicate and work
tirelessly.
努力工作的意思，常用于描述一个人或团队对某个任务的坚持和执着。
Tirelessly to maintain a perfect ecosystem. Through geophones and soil sensors, we can capture these voices and hear the soil singing to us.But it's our human creativity that can interpret, modulate, filter, and mix all these recordings with music, creating a tapestry of sound that gives a voice to the complex world hidden under our feet.
Give a voice to.
这个知识点的含义是让某些声音或信息被听到或被理解。惯用法是将其用于描述一种新的方式或方法来表达或传达某种信息。
From here, we take flight, high into the sky. Feel the lightness of traveling through air, while enjoying.
Feel the lightness of traveling through air.
这个句子使用了一个常见的口语表达方式，描述的是一种轻松、自由的感觉。这种表达方式通常用于描述旅行或运动时的体验。
And the mystical messages carried by bird songs.
While enjoying the mystical messages carried by bird songs.
这个句子使用了一个短语来描述一种享受自然美景的体验。这种短语强调了对鸟叫声的欣赏和理解。
Let's focus our attention on that hermit thrush as he sings.
Hermit thrush.
这个句子使用了一个名词来描述一种鸟类。这种鸟类被称为隐居者，强调了它的独特性和特殊的歌唱。
Sings to us. Within that song is a message that if we.
Within that song is a message.
这个句子使用了一个短语来描述一种歌唱中包含的信息或意义。这种表达方式强调了对音乐和艺术的解读。
Slow it down, we can comprehend.
Intricate orchestration.
这个句子使用了一个名词来描述一种复杂的音乐结构。这种表达方式强调了对音乐和艺术的欣赏和理解。
Every bird finds his voice in this intricate orchestration, and while they all play together in perfect harmony, we
play together in perfect harmony.
这个短语表示人们在一起合作，协调非常好。
Need to find our place in this acoustic ecosystem.
Find our place in this acoustic ecosystem.
这个短语表示找到自己的位置或角色在某种环境中。
Let's keep moving up into the sky through the atmosphere.Into the vast emptiness of space. In this abstract place where there is no sound, we reach all.
In this abstract place where there is no sound.
这个短语表示在一个抽象的空间中没有声音。
Only to the power of music to try to
reach only to the power of music.
这个短语表达了音乐的力量和影响力。Reach 的意思是达到或接触到某个东西，而 power 指的是音乐的能量和影响力。
Make sense out of the relationship between sound and time. As the sound of a voice, we travel to the center of a black hole and wonder.What will happen to us in the presence of this cosmic force? We are being stretched as our musical body just falls apart. New and old musical concepts collide into a timeless sound mass, leaving us
collide into.
这个词组的意思是突然发生碰撞或冲突。它可以用来描述两种不同的想法、观点或文化之间的碰撞。
Sense of structure behind.
Leaving all sense of structure behind.
这个短语的意思是抛开所有的结构和秩序。它可以用来描述一种新的想法或观点突然出现时，旧有的模式和规则被打破。
We are surrounded by the past, the present, and the future. All at the same.
Surrounded by the past, the present, and the future.
这个短语的意思是同时被过去、现在和未来所包围。它可以用来描述一种全新的视角或理解。
Same time, what information?
All at the same time.
这个短语的意思是同时发生或存在。它可以用来描述一种全新的体验或理解。
Information and matter lose all their meaning.
Lose all their meaning.
这个短语的意思是失去所有的意义或价值。它可以用来描述一种新的观点或理解时，旧有的概念和规则变得无关紧要。
It is here, in this emptiness, that we find ourselves traveling to the human imagination and in